Who am I? I always believed that I knew the answer to this question, that I possessed some inner true self, some true self that must be found. But after all these years, I never found it. I came to realize that identity is not such a simple concept. Identity evolves and changes over time, in parallel with the world around it. So, to answer the question, who am I? I do not know, and that is all I need to know. All I need to know.